started decades ago. It put Montgomery on the entertainment map. The acting, the drama, and the performances of the Alabama Shakespeare Festival. Alabama News Network anchor Stephanie Hicks goes behind the scenes to show you things you've never seen before. And don't miss an exclusive interview with the Blunt family who talks about the future of Shakespeare. Will it remain in Montgomery? Inside Shakespeare, an Alabama News Network exclusive, Thursday at 10 on ABC Montgomery.